Today I'm going to tell you about shoulder dislocations. If you have developed a shoulder dislocation or you are developing recurrent shoulder dislocations, then you need to know about this condition. If you can look at this, this is a shoulder joint. This is a normal shoulder joint. And a shoulder joint is stable where it does not come out of the joint, but it moves around. When there is tear of any of these ligaments, then the shoulder comes out of the joint. That is a shoulder dislocation. If you are developing recurrent shoulder dislocations, if you are developing dislocations more than two times, then it is highly recommended that you need an arthroscopic shoulder ligament repair. It is to prevent recurrent shoulder dislocations. It's a very simple surgery which is done using a keyhole surgery. The instruments are also extremely thin. For example, this size instruments are passed inside the shoulder joint like this, and we repair the ligament using a keyhole surgery. The surgery is normally done as a day case procedure, and you are in an arm pouch for a few weeks. After that, with good physiotherapy, your shoulder should be back to almost normal like the other shoulder. So more than two dislocations is an indication for you to undergo an arthroscopic shoulder surgery.